Hi guys, this is another model review from Charlex International, and before I start with you, I just want to say thank you to everyone that subscribed. And it's only been a few weeks since I started the channel, but so far I've got over 20 subscribers, and that means a lot to me because I've tried to get this channel going, and at the moment it's going at a good pace. So I just want to say thank you, and it's really appreciated when people subscribe. If everyone or anyone that watches this does like the video, they can subscribe by clicking the button below this video. Or if they already subscribed and they really like it, then they can share it. It'd be great for you to share it so I can get more subscribers, or just put mine on your channel. So that would help me. So thank you very much, everyone. And so let's get on with the review. So this is my, I think it's my third or fourth review of my 1-in-200 collection. This is the Virgin Atlantic A340-600. Now this is a great model, actually, because I bought it off Aviamart, I think, which is where I get most of my models from, about £40, which was really good deal at the time. These are still flying in real life, actually. I think they retired some of the or most of the A340-300s, but these are still flying at the moment. So if we get on to the review, I just wanted to start with showing you some of the GSE, ground service equipment. So here I've got the LSG Sky Chefs catering truck. You can buy these from Herpa. They are quite expensive, but they are full of detail on here. It's really good, though. It adds quite a bit of an atmosphere to the airport. And also down here, I've got some of these Jettainers, which you might have seen in my 1-in-200 video. If you haven't, then just click this link below here to go to my channel. So yeah, they're right here. They're really good, nicely detailed. I've got a whole selection of them. They're quite big as well. I'll be doing more of a review of these other times, and if anyone's got any suggestions, just leave a comment below and I'll try and make a video of them. So also I've got this, two of these buses, one here and another one here, and then just in the far distance over here you can see a tug, which is massive wheels, and it's really detailed. It's great. I really love it. It's called a Towbear TT70. Yeah, it's quite nice and detailed inside. Even you can see seats in the windows, and but as I said, they are quite expensive. So for these stairs, it would be about £10. Or in dollars, that would be about $15, probably. I'm not sure. But you can buy these from Herpa or any other model aircraft website. They're really good, especially these ones where they just go up and down like that. And also up here, which aren't in the video, but I can also show them. I've got some more Jettainers here. And here again, some more here, but yeah, so I'll do a review on those later. But getting onto the model, it's a great model, as I said, Virgin Atlantic A340-600. So starting at the front, as we normally do, good detail, good. It has wipers on the front, which is good. Normally on Virgin Atlantic players, they have names, so this one has the woman there logo, called Sleeping Beauty. I think this one's still flying, but I'm not sure, I'm not 100% sure. On the side here it says Airbus A340-600 with the new Virgin Atlantic livery, which I think looks really nice and smart. If we look at these engines, it's got the Rolls-Royce logo on it, which is really nice. Nicely detailed at the back. Yeah. Although actually at the end, at the back of it, it could be a bit more detailed because it's just a grey block. But apart from that, moving turbine blades, fan blades, which is quite good. You can probably see there. There you go. Yeah, they're great. Get four of them. I'm not sure in real life whether the Rolls-Royce logo is on both sides, but it's not on this. But yeah, I'm not sure, but anyway, wings are really nice. I glued them on, actually, because normally you just snap fit them together, but they still kept falling off, but that's not the problem, because I've glued them on, I'm not planning to take them off, so that's alright. Winglets here, on that side they don't have any writing, but I'm not sure if that's part of it, part of what the actual one looks like, but on the, on there, it's a bit upside down, but it says Virgin on there, which is quite nicely detailed. These, like, ailerons and flaps and all sorts around here, fairly detailed, there's quite a lot of them, you can actually see the flaps, it's really nice. I'll say it now, that I do, and I would recommend this model. And landing gear, that's also really nice here. You can see just there. There was another landing gear in the middle, but when I got it, that landing gear was lower than the rest, so it wouldn't balance, it was like this all the time, so I had to take that off, but it still looks really nice here. And it rolls really nicely on the rolling tyres. So I still would recommend it highly. Registration here, GVNAP. Cargo doors there, nicely detailed. You can see that. It's got a nice tail there. Virgin, the tail. And at the top it says AP. I'm not actually sure what that means, so if anyone knows, they can leave it in the comments below and tell me what that means. Be great. There's a nice, looks like a metal bar up there, which is really nice. This is a Skymark's model, by the way, if I didn't already say, but yeah, it's really nice. Doors are really detailed, actually. They've got so much on them. Really nice. They're probably the best yet, and same with the windows. They're really nice as well. On here. So, on the side here, they have really nice doors as well. Yeah, so overall it's a great model, I would really recommend it here. If anyone really likes this video, they can press the like button, comment and subscribe please, subscriptions are really appreciated, it wouldn't be capable of doing this channel without you, and it's great to know that people actually like what you're doing, so if anyone wants to subscribe, feel free to, and it would be much appreciated, leave me a comment, and I'll see you next time, thank you.